The world's most powerful rocket going to Mars is having its biggest part tested in the Rocket City. People working on the Space Launch System, or SLS, say they're right on, if not ahead of schedule. Renata DiGregorio gives us an update on the piece in the 20-story tall test stand.
NASA's largest rocket stage ever, the test liquid hydrogen tank for the Space Launch System, is loaded up and being wired into the test stand. That's where it'll be tested to survive the 8 million pounds of thrust it will have to bear to shoot out of our atmosphere.
The transportation and installation of this was a significant endeavor. You know, 500,000 gallon capacity in that tank. It weighs 100,000 pounds.
The sheer size of the parts may be the biggest challenge.
Our test article here is this part of it right here.
What the world will be watching when the first people lift off to go to Mars, it'll look like what you're looking at right here. The SLS test stand is more than 200 feet tall, and the rocket more than 300. I don't know if it's big enough.
In 2020, the SLS and Orion spacecraft will shoot 40,000 miles beyond the moon. Then in 2023, the first people will get on board to fly around the moon. And finally, in the 2030s, it's destination Mars for astronauts.
We've been working on designs for so long, but actually get the hardware up here and to start working with it is incredibly rewarding.
The test will happen towards the end of May.
Stepping back from time to time and realizing what we're doing here is enabling us to get back into space, to the moon and beyond, you know, it's just incredibly satisfying.
On course to blaze the trail across the universe, he says they're right on schedule. A test on one of the SLS engines was just fired up Wednesday in Mississippi. Putting the Valley First in Huntsville, Renata DiGregorio, WZDX News.
The test course stage arrived at Marshall Space Flight Center during the government shutdown, but they still work to get it set up and are right on schedule.